It's silky,
live and with the bets. WGKS Radio. Howdy, howdy, silky smooth jazz hour on this right first day of the fourth month, April.
Yep.
Wednesday the first. And I'm the chocolate chip love kid with mixologist MSL Malachi here. And we got Big Troy tuning in from Longview, Texas.
Woo!
And we got you tuned in because you're home, you're safe, and it's time to grab that favorite cocktail.
Yep.
Or your nice glass of wine.
Yep.
Or like us, a nice cup of coffee.
There you go. That's right there. Come on now.
And the chat room.
Yep.
That's open.
You can add a little something to that coffee.
Ooh,
now.
Yeah. A little brandy.
Yeah.
Ooh, something rum, to cool.
Oh, yeah.
Rum coffee. I'm gonna add chocolate cake on the side.
Yeah, that's right.
Woo. But let's get right on into this fabulous smooth hour and be back with some talk about and some shout outs. It's 108.3 WGKS Radio. Coming up next is something new from Michael J. Thomas. It's called Sipping the Yak.
Yeah.
Coming off of his new album that's going to be released this month on the 24th, and it's called Streaming in Love. Already doing things to the Billboard charts. Keep it locked right here. It's coming up next. Yeah.
Bang.
We'll be right back. That's Sippin' the Yak by Michael Jake Thomas, brand new released. You can get that single on streaming media right now. And again, it's going to be on the EP coming out on the 24th of April, Streaming and Love. Coming up next, we got Maputo by Louis Atlas.
Thank you.
Grab yourself a cocktail, or a nice glass of wine. It's the Silky Smooth Hour with MSL Malachi and the Chocolate Chip Love Kid. It's all jazz.
This way before, love and endless feeling, ecstasy forevermore. I want you, I need you. This dream has revealed you. Tonight you'll excite me with your love. This love is creating a time for engaging. Let it be. Let it be.
WGKS.
Heaven sent me love. Heaven sent me love. Keep me in the
Kolache and the Chocolate Chip Love Kid on Silky Smooth Jazz 108.3 WGKS.
jamming with mixologist MSL Malachi, the chocolate chip love king, and Big Troy.
Woo-hoo!
On 108.3 WGKS.
You're listening to Silky Smooth Jazz on 108.3 WGKS, giving you nothing but the best in smooth jazz music. Thank you.
possess a beauty deep within that soothes me when I'm around you. Your skin is but a scotch on porcelain. My sweet tooth's glad I found you. Now I'm in search of words to sing, a melody fit for a queen, as sweet as what I'm feeling in my heart. Oh, you're the sweetest berry on the vine.
Ooh. Like cherry, steaming, melted chocolate, caramel and whipped cream topping.
You're the sweetest berry on the vine. Ooh. Mm. Mm. Never had I seen a perfect face till my eyes fell upon you. Yeah. And never had I felt true love's embrace until the day I held you. Now I'm in search of words to sing, a melody fit for a queen, as sweet as what I'm feeling in my heart. Oh,
sugar,
hot blackberry, different than the ordinary. You're the sweetest berry on the vine.
Oh, baby,
yes,
baby,
sir.
Baby.
Right on, right on.
You just finished hearing something called The Sweetest Berry
by Wayne
Brady.
That's going to hit every chart on the map.
He's going to climb every chart.
Yes, he is. This year, he done did it. So you got to go out there and purchase the album because everything on the album is right good.
Yep.
Trust me when I say, I listen to all the tracks. And you, did you find any bread? I made some of
it. Talking to,
Howdy, Steve. Howdy, Karen. Howdy, howdy. They're like, oh, shit. Oh, man, but like I said, the album is a complete joint. Go out there and purchase it. New York City, go out there and purchase it. Y'all know how y'all like y'all R&B.
Yes,
you know how y'all like y'all slow tune. Y'all know how to get the grind on now.
Yes, please.
That's right, please. Cali, y'all know what to do. LA, y'all know what to do. San Francisco, y'all know what
Brady.
To do.
Wayne Brady.
All know Wayne Brady. Texas, Dallas.
We need not tell ya.
Austin, you hear me?
We need not have to remind
you. Yeah, that's right. Go
y'all
out there and
Wayne
do that then.
Is.
This is the show enough joint. You hear
That's
me?
The joint.
The show enough joint.
He has two others from that EP.
Yeah.
We got to grab the title of the EP. But he got something called FWB.
Yes.
And he also has something called Ordinary. And
there's a couple of other joints that I have to get.
A couple other
the
joints
first
that
one,
he got.
The first joint he got came on coming out there.
Yeah.
I'm proud of you, Wayne Brady, wherever you at.
And the other one is called Flirting With Forever. Forever,
yes.
That's the newest release.
That's the first
Flirting With Forever.
Yeah, that's the first release. But this one, Sweetest Berry.
Sweetest Berry.
Woo!
That's the one.
Yes, indeed.
That is the one.
That is.
Folks, you're tuned into 108.3 WGKS Radio, Silky Smooth Jazz Hour with a sprinkle of R&B, of course. And we are just reaching the time for shout-outs.
Shout-outs,
we first want to give a big shout-out to Big Troy.
Troy. Yes, indeed.
Loving it.
Troy, rock that joint for them.
We want to give a big shout-out to Kango.
Kango, howdy.
We want to give a shout-out from Steve Miller
yes,
to
indeed.
The WNBA for working out a virtual draft.
Oh, yes.
On April 16th. So that the players can get drafted.
That's right. There you go.
And the fans can have something to watch. And everyone can stay safe doing it.
Yes, that's right.
That's
there
right.
you go. We're
right.
getting over, y'all. There you go. We're getting right over with this head. Who's that there? Shout out to Karen.
And shout out to Karen and KPF.
Oh, did she get bread? She got bread.
Karen was in the middle of cooking when we got on the air. And she got caught up on time and said, oh, wait a minute.
You know how you get into your dishes. That's right. I do that sometimes too. You know, I'll be like, oh yeah, that's right, I got to go up on the air right now. You know. Well, we good. We doing good tonight.
Steve Miller is giving a shout out to Julia and Bridget.
Howdy, howdy. Woo! I know what it is like, y'all. Woo, boy. Oh, you just want to go out and hit a dance floor. Because I was watching something from Paradise Garage Reunion. Woo! Made me want to jump up on my clothes and just run. Go out there and find a place to dance on the floor. You know, but can't do that because they closed down. So...
Of course.
I can stand it out.
Absolutely.
We can stand it out, yeah.
Another big shout out to Secret Pants from Karen of MWOT Music Bird's Ear View.
Ooh, Secret Pants.
And you can listen to them on SoundCloud.com.
That's right. Ooh,
yes, quite a show.
Yes,
we have three shows up and running. And they give you an earful of great music,
yes,
great information
yes,
on the
sir.
Music. So if you happen to be a resident DJ on your break because everyone is home safe.
Yep.
Now is the time to tune in and get some information on some new music.
Yep.
You get new music and stuff from us, but you can get even more if you go to SoundCloud.com. And type in MWOT Music bird's ear view.
Yes, sir.
Especially if you love that EDM music.
Yeah.
And you get it all right there live. So tune in to them.
Yes, right. There you
big
go.
Big shout out to them.
Howdy.
And big shout out to Michael J. Thomas. You know, we played his song Sippin' the Yak.
Yep.
And that's coming off this album, which is going to be released on April 24th. This album EP release is called Streaming and Love.
Yeah.
And big shout out to Louis Atlas.
Yes, indeed.
He played this song, Maputo.
Yep.
And that was great.
Yes, sir.
And there's KBM.
Oh, thank you.
Giving us a happy
birthday. Yes, indeed. Ooh, boy. I have my chocolate cake, my double chocolate cake.
We just finished the chocolate cake.
Yep. Hey, Steve, baby.
So now, MSL Malachi, food for thought, conscious cooking, what's in the kitchen, I will tell you.
Neck bones.
We're stewing down some neck bones.
Yes, indeed.
Smoked neck bones.
Yes, indeed. Hickory smoked neck bones.
And then we're going to add some butter beans.
Yes, sir.
And mixed vegetables.
Yes, indeed.
And we started off with sautéing some onions.
Yes, indeed.
Seasoning and the meat. And now it's stewing up.
Oh, it's about to fall off the mold, y'all.
Yes, indeed it is.
Woo-wee.
And we're going to do some cauliflower rice and spinach on the side.
Yeah, that'll be good. Mm. Yeah, that's a veggie. Yeah, that's right. I need that in my system right now. You know, so that'll be good. Because eating too much starch, it raises the sugar level. And
I don't need that.
I'm too hyper as it is now.
And folks, you want to make the best of being home, staying safe and staying well.
Yeah.
Enjoy some cooking. You can find a lot of stuff from RonnieWoo.com.
Yep.
Go to RonnieWoo.com or TheDeliciousCook.com. That's his blog. Very easy recipes to follow. And you can also, but we have another one, Fitman Cook.
Yeah.
And that you can find Fitman Cook on Instagram.
Yes, indeed.
And he also has a lot of healthy, easy to follow recipes. And you can work off of what you have in your home so you don't have to run out to the store. You must stay in the house, stay safe, stay well, and be present with that. Also, if you're in Lacey and in Washington State in Lacey and you want to order something, you need to call Bowlegs Fish and Chips. You won't be sorry for that.
No, you won't.
The number is 360-888-8731.
Woo-hoo!
Give them a call. Place your order. They got everything from alligator, po' boy sandwiches to fish and chips.
Oh, yes, sir.
Oh, man, they just got it all very Louisiana style.
Yes, sir.
Very good. Very fresh.
Yes,
very good.
Indeed.
Something to enjoy. You can go to their Facebook page, Bowlegs Fish and Chips, B-E-A-U, Fish and Chips, and check out their menu.
Yep.
You want to check out that menu. And say, oh boy, yum.
Yes,
so folks, we're going to get up out of here. It's about that time to lock it up.
Lock it up.
Make sure you tune in tomorrow for the White Labels Thursday. Stay in dance party.
Shelter in, staying in dance party. Oh.
Kicking off into the Friday night dance party.
Yeah.
We kick it off on Thursday, a day before.
Yeah, that's right.
And y'all know how we get down with that.
They
will always have something fresh for you to make sure you tune in.
I done picked something good up this week, Dad, I done tell you. Be right ready. Okay.
Yep, be ready.
Uh-huh.
Yes, indeed. MSL Malachi is a part of the Mixcloud Select. So now you can subscribe to his Talk Free music, and it's based off of the podcast. So go to mixcloud.com/clubhousemsl/select and subscribe there. Not only are you getting the Talk Free music, but you are also supporting the artists that we bring to you through the station. That's a benefit for them, a win-win for everybody. Right?
Yeah.
So you want to make sure you do that. Well, as we love to say, as you're sheltered in place, staying at home, know that you are always loved greatly. Share that love around the household. And when you're able to get out, let that love, let the love be contagious. You know? And yes, we will put that link there for you. Know that you are the essence of life, and it's all is within each and every one of us. And we have the opportunity to let it shine. So that's what we need to do. Let that love shine. Let that essence shine. Be in joy. Be radiant health. And let that be present with you. Mahalo e aloha. Ui ho ohana.
What he done said?
You know, like I like to say. Make sure you tune in tomorrow, because we're going to keep it going for you. The Shelter Inn Party.
Yep.
And I'm going to put that link in the system, in the chat room, the select, Mixcloud select, for folks who want to tune into that with mixologist MSL Malachi.
Yep.
And yes, what he done said.
What he done said there?
KPF. Whoa. The Get Fresh crew is in the building, y'all. The chat room is live. Okay. We're coming up with our last song, and I'll get that information in the chat room. And love y'all. Love y'all greatly. Wherever you tuned in from, be safe. Be loved.
Bye-bye.
108.3 WGKS Radio. Aloha.
Howdy.
Mahalo e aloha uiho.
Nighty night.
Ain't no place I'd rather be than with you. Yeah. Loving you. Well. Alone with a lover unlike no other. Sad to see a new horizon slowly coming into view. Yeah, I wanna be living for the love of you. Oh, yes, I am. All that I'm good to me, yeah, my love and me. Well, smoother than a gentle breeze, flowing through my mind with ease, soft as can be. Well, when you're loving me. Riding the waves of your love and my name on a card which can say it better. Time will tell, cause it seems that I've done just about all that I can do. I know that I'm living for the love of you. Oh, yes, I am. I know that I'm living for the love of you. Every day I'm living for love of you. I'm living. Said I'm living for the love. Each and every day I know, Lord knows I have. Write that down. Said that I'm living.
You're listening to 108.3 WGKS Radio, the number one .com online radio station on the planet.